this experiment, we are going to trace the path of rays of light through a glass prism, and we are going to find angle of deviation for different angles. We need a prism, drawing board, sheet of white paper, paper pins and drawing pins. Fix the sheet of white paper on drawing board with the help of drawing pins. Then we place the prism along its triangular base on the middle of the paper. Mark the boundary ABC of the glass prism. We remove the prism and draw a normal LM at point Q on side AB. Draw ray PQ making an angle of 30 degrees with the normal. Fix two pins P1 and P2 on ray PQ. We place the prism back on ABC. Look at the images of P1 and P2 through the side AC. Fix two more pins P3 and P4 on this side such that pins P3 and P4 and images of P1 and P2 appear to be on a straight line. Remove the prism and pins. Draw a line towards side AC through the points of pins P3 and P4. Call them S and R. It will intersect AC at point R. We draw a normal or perpendicular on side AC through point R. Extend ray PQ and ray SR on opposite sides to intersect each other at point K. Measure the angle between these two rays PQ and SR, which is angle of deviation D. Angle PQL is angle of incidence, angle MQR is angle of refraction, and angle SRY is angle of emergence. Record angle of incidence, angle of refraction, and angle of deviation, that is I, R, and D, for 30 degrees. Repeat the procedure for angle of incidence 45 degrees and 60 degrees. You will observe initially angle of incidence increases gradually, angle of deviation decreases. After certain value of incident angle of deviation increases. Angle of incidence at which angle of deviation starts increasing is called as angle of minimum deviation. Thus, we observed the behavior of light ray in a triangular field.